Are we staying in the stack with Maze, or are we making a new one?
Well, it looks like you're the only one in it, so I guess we'll make a new one. We'll reform one. Think Fox had to reboot, so.
Back.
Okay. Fox, I
He
told him
doesn't want to be
you'd
the
make the
host.
lobby.
Okay. Let me boot back up here and then you can get me back in the stack. Isaiah's back, I'm assuming.
I'm here. Are we doing Empire first?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, okay, cool.
Can you ask him if I'm allowed to spectate?
You might have to watch the stream.
Yeah, you'll have to watch the
Oh,
stream.
Saronic's streaming it?
Yeah.
That's more than enough.
Also streaming it.
All right, I'm up. You want to send me an invite?
Let's see. We don't have a stack going.
Oh, okay.
But I sent you an invite. I'll pass you the hat so you can do the lobby and bring us in.
Joe
Gonna mute
Spence,
myself and finish my dinner here.
Corbalt, and Izamov. Where is he? Izamov, I don't see you. You might just have to come in.
What's the password?
I gotta make it still.
Oh, okay.
You don't want to do that. Map is what's the map?
Foster.
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 I'll put the password in chat here in case anybody is streaming.
Hey, do I need to be in right now?
No, I don't think you're on the poll, so
Yeah, we didn't have you on the available list.
we could use you for the dog fight later tonight. Murder Hornets.
Wait, do we have a dogfight after this, or?
Yes.
Does that have to
Awesome.
start pinging me when you do the polls?
Yeah, I think I believe I pinged you, but maybe I didn't.
Who's our fifth that needs to get in? Izamov.
You guys want the feedback from Tempest
Ew.
now or after the games?
What was their feedback?
Some of it's just like strat, some of it's like personal observations of players, what we're doing well or not well, and actually not well in most cases as far as like just certain evasive stuff and power management stuff. Let's look.
I'm assuming one was me during the opening.
No, not specifically you during the opening. I'll leave it till afterwards so we can process it.
All right.
one thing that's actionable is for Flexus to wait for the mark before going for the dunks on the opener. Mm. It's a matter of a few seconds. You can maybe try to intercept or chaff dumbfires if the mark's in slower than we want. But you guys can definitely, you're just in faster ships, so you can outrun me to the mid. So you're often, I've noticed that too, you're often getting in and going for dunks.
That's good feedback. Don't waste your first eye on missile until after the dunk happens. Yeah. Until after the
I get out there as fast as I can, but you guys are super fast in your X-Wings or fighters.
And you want to get your energy full and not overcommit to the opening. So we're on different paces, but that's not so much it.
It's just like there's only so fast I can go because I have to gasp in. Like I can't really boost skip. Like if I want to maintain my power rhythm, and that I don't have time to build to boost skip anyway.
Were they waiting for Bawang or somebody?
I guess I don't know. Let's see. Vigor.
They're waiting for a fifth, but they said, go ahead. But I don't know. We might as well give them a couple more minutes, right?
Yeah.
See who's out there.
Yep.
Who's their fifth supposed to be anyway?
I'm guessing Bawang or somebody like that.
45 is kind of a bummer. 45 is kind of a bummer. Or was it Hudson? No, Hudson's in. I wonder if they had everyone confirmed, really.
Maybe not.
All right, well, I guess we should just run it then.
Full owner? Like, maybe Crazy wants to get some games in? I don't know if that's allowed.
I don't think it is, because he's rostered with us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't play for them.
Like an unrostered player?
Yeah, they would have to have a Merc or somebody.
So I did find that poll and I filled it out for you, Miz. I had to like go back like 100 posts.
Oh, yeah. It's old.
Yeah, no worries, Crazy. We had enough for this week. And yeah, if you can play tonight against the Murder Hornets, like I think that would give us 5.
Is that the SPL game?
Yeah.
Sure, well, I can stick around for that.
All right, I'm just going to tell them, let's go.
Oh, apparently their fifth hasn't responded in 30 minutes.
Yeah, so let's just try to make it quick.
Okay, let's do it.
No memeing.
Crazy, I think we're supposed to have Sailor Joe for the dogfight later, but it sounded like he might get caught up at work.
Okay, what time does that start?
Midnight Eastern.
Hella late, in other words.
So 10 o'clock my time? Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you were PST. Are you Mountain Time? Yeah. Or are you Mountain. In that weird part of Arizona that doesn't change time zones?
Yeah, Arizona doesn't change.
That's all of Arizona except for the Navajo Rez.
Oh, all of Arizona. Yeah. Okay.
Yep.
I guess I should check my stream.
Okay. Should we do some emotes? Do the Joe Spence favorite? Do a glove flex at 35?
Good luck, guys. I'm going to drop out of the channel.
Thanks, Dej.
All right. Thanks, Dej. Nice. There's a guy in blue over there, though. I don't know about that.
Oh. Right. Yes. All right. So I think generally, honestly, just that leftmost pack is not working out at all as per usual. So I think I'm probably gonna go for like the more rear, like top one, Corbalt, and you go for like the one you usually are going for.
Copy. I'll ping.
Yeah. Because you know how one's like a bit lower in a head.
Bomber's call for resupplies, because I'll be often trying to help PK, and so you may need to pull my attention off.
Copy. I'll call.
Whenever we go on offense here, let's just plan to try to run through, ease the pain.
Yeah, that's probably smart. Maybe I will hold back a little bit on the PK.
Or just kill their farmer so they can't flip and we just run.
I'm cool with that. I'm good killing people while they're down. But figure I should at least offer not to kill them while they're down.
No, just we'd do what we normally do, you know? Like, we don't want to do the pure PK and like extend the game like certain
no
teams,
we're not going to do that
certain yeah. teams
should plan to at least roll through one and maybe set up the other for out of phase.
Yeah, that's
and then decide if we want to take it.
That's plan A.
Okay,
all right, let's do it.
Remember, they know I'm going to be running torp, so let's everybody get in on whichever we choose. Start whittling down the shields if I'm not in right away. There's Hudson.
There's a Viger. I'm gonna
Marks
wait for
out.
The mark,
Marks
just
out.
Like Tempest told us to.
All right, Hudson,
dunk
mark out.
Out. And apparently, I dumbfired it. That happens sometimes.
Okay. Hi. Finally.
Oh, I've got a weird lag again. I don't know what's going on. It's got to be me.
Viger's low. Let's get Viger.
Yep. I got dumped, but I'm okay. Corbalt, do you want me to get the ones coming in?
Yeah. Hudson's at 5. Hudson's at 5.
All right. Good flip. Are we going top or bottom?
I'm going to go top.
Delta's marked.
I'm going to get on top now.
All right.
Sounds like somebody's got ICT here.
I only got 2 turrets for the pit. Not good. All right, switch. It's on 25. We can lower it later.
Corbalt needs resup.
Yeah. Beacon out.
Fox, we'll take one for defense if we need it.
Okay, work on a core ball.
I feel like our offensive attack's a lot better here.
Than against Tempest?
Yeah. I mean, we have marks, but like that helps a lot, so... All right, let's get ready to burn through both of these.
Heading back to get
more
resups.
If anyone needs any resups, we're probably going to do the mark disable, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I could probably use one for the disable.
Okay, I'll find you.
All right, I'm going to go up top and get D.
Yep.
Man,
I'm going outside.
All right, I'll follow you. It's a nice day out here in Fostar.
I'm fired.
Oh, I see it now. Okay.
All right, Isaiah, you're right.
Go.
Beacon
okay,
out.
Hangover is right, yeah.
All right, MC's marked.
All right, nice disable.
One disabled.
Dumpfire over targeting.
Targeting's already 88. I'm getting.
That was dumb.
I'll get power here. I got a torp.
Can I get a reset? I'm pretty low. Thank Except you. Lag
means my torp didn't actually get off, so that didn't happen. Okay, I'm going to hit power. Oh, you got it? Nice.
I got it.
There's a weak, two weak spots, at least one bottom near the hangar.
I see it.
Resupplying your direction, Corbalt.
Thank you.
That was pretty clean and clinical, although they had four people, so.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Don't know what's going on with my lag right now. If we were against a real team, I'd say we, I should say a full team. I'd say I should sit out the next one.
Is your internet maybe just weird tonight?
Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's fine earlier. I wonder if I ran into the post-work throttling or something like that.
I don't know. You know, I didn't notice any lag on my end, even though you were hosting, right?
Yeah.
How did Corbalt have a higher score than me, despite having less AI and half the capture damage?
I got the finishing move on a couple things, yeah.
That makes sense.
They award extra points for good luck.
He's just better, Joss Benz.
He is. It's true.
Well, I'll take that. But you get the points for the kill.
No, everybody played well there. No deaths.
No deaths. That was what I was coming in here to say. That was a great... I mean, it's four, but you guys played really well.
Yeah. All right. Good luck on your last game, guys. Not that you'll need it.
Thanks, Isaiah.
So why don't we do 4v4 with them? Is that not allowed? It's just whatever you got.
I mean, I guess we could have gone 4v4, but I'd rather just run our
Dej,
full squad.
Let me find you and invite you. I don't see Dej. Do you guys see him?
Let me look.
Fox got me.
There we go.
I did get you. Okay. Somebody got you. All right. Ripstack.
How am I hero 3? I've like barely played any fleet battles.
Dej, are you taking Proton Torp or Conk, or what do you want for the X-Wing?
I usually do full ion.
Oh, you want to take the Torp? You could take the Torp
and missile.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll take a Proton Torpedo then.
So if you guys have a couple minutes after this match, we can debrief and run through the Tempest notes.
Yeah.
That may be...
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it was over so fast, I didn't even know what was going on, but...
I'm assuming I'm going to have more time on notes bad notes if anybody's watching me with my lag.
But yeah, yeah. No shame losing to Tempest. They're like a top two or three team, I think, right now.
Yeah,
they're awesome.
For sure. They were well oiled in those games.
Want me to grab deep right, Jasmine?
Want to do what?
For pack?
Do you want to? I think the main problem I had last time was I just got dunked flying too straight while going for the pack. If you want to get the inside one,
copy. We'll do.
Or are you having any luck with the inside pack? Or
yeah.
Oh, you are? Okay, cool.
I do hard lock, not dumbfire on that one though.
All right, I'll screen for dumbfires on the way in. Get marks out as soon as I can.
get prepared for the most important part of the whole game, the cantina band solo in the lobby. What do you say, like 40 seconds? Big band.
Right. 40.
40.
2, 1.
Pretty close. Pretty close.
Here, I will put a funny Star Wars meme in the realm of the bees.
That counts. Celebrate one is good. It's like jumping around.
Somebody get the screenshot of the last game, by the way.
I think I did.
Okay.
All right, let's get this flip.
Box, call the target, and let's remember to let Maze do the mark before we bash him down.
So we'll try to put some lasers into him.
Yeah. If you get in, laser him, laser the dumbfires. You lay lasers in front of him. Sometimes you get the Goliath right as it comes out.
Right.
Okay, so the late game for the SPL is at midnight EST?
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Yep.
All right, cool.
Ripstack's coming up ahead, right? There's Vigar. I see his dumbfire. Oh, I got dunked by Ripstack.
Got it. Got
Mark's out.
Vigar's dumbfire.
Box needs a resupply. You got his dumbfire?
I got Viger's dumbfire. He is knocked. No.
Who are we on?
He avoided it. I'm on Viger.
All right. Farmer's Dej got it for off us. Viger. Dej off Viger. You got the Ion Torp.
Yep. I got the Ion Torp. I'm on.
Which one are you on?
Brooks flying super straight, by the way.
Dej, which one are you on?
On Charlie.
I might be in need of a resupply in the future. I do have Ripstack on me. Right now, I think I'm probably fine. But in the future, I might not be.
Mark on Charlie.
Only go.
All right. Torp did not hit. Let's go kill it. Kill the shields. Yep.
They're just trying to PK. Like, Viger's not even farming.
Okay. Oh, no one saw that.
Bottom turret's down.
They're on the radar now.
Mark out.
Mark did not hit cruiser, it looks like.
It's on switch. It's on 16.
No more oxes. Unless you want to just push through.
Push through now.
I think the Raider is going to... Well, yeah, we should go get it so they don't flip. Let's go get it.
Yeah, kill Charlie.
They already got the Raider, right?
Yeah, they did.
That's what I thought.
I got top turrets.
I could use a torp.
Yeah, I could probably use a resupply eventually, but it's not a big deal.
Are we going to out of phase or are we going to push here?
Might as well push,
out of phase. Out of phase.
Out of phase. Go for the out of phase. I'll hold mark for defense.
For the out of phase.
On 10.
Right, farmers off.
You don't have a torp, Fox?
I do not.
Me neither. I mean, I have it in my inventory, but I'm not.
Viger's pretty low HP if... Oops, sorry. Thing to rip die. I can get this pack outside.
I got that pack.
Rep's low.
Coming in low. Deja got a torp for the Raider.
He's getting out.
Negative.
Viger's low. Coming in.
How are we doing on Oxes, everybody?
I could use a resupply.
Viger's on 35.
The Corbalt first, me next.
All right. Corbalt, where are you, buddy?
Behind the frigates.
Marks out on players.
Get this back right there.
All right, Raider.
Almost done with the shields. Shields are down.
Let's just farm it out. Raider's full health.
Oh, never mind. Give me another torp for the big attack.
I've got awful lag.
Okay, let me resupply quickly, and then...
Actually, don't give me a resupply. I'm changing loadout.
Oh, yeah. Good point. I'm right next to the cruiser. I might as well.
I'm gonna take a stop here, too, instead of pushing straight away, just so I have resupplies for you guys.
Yeah, yeah. Get, everybody
stay in longer and finish this, hopefully.
I will ion left side, damage right side.
Okay.
Okay, I'm heading in now. I'm going inside.
Which one are you ioning, Deish?
Left. Damage left, right, ion left.
Damage pinged.
I'm down.
Beacon out.
Rip stacks inside.
I'm going to disable left here.
Okay. I'm going to come back around and ion torp Star Destroyer.
Good work. I'll work on this other gen while you guys do hull damage.
Power's at 50.
41.
Beacon out again.
Got it.
I could use non-urgent resupply.
On my way.
There's like 3 weak spots bottom.
Got one.
Got one. Make sure the out of phase charts are down.
They're already down.
Nice. Nice. Corbalt. All right, let's get to the back.
Oh, I got caught.
I may not make it. Yeah, I got tractored.
I'm in the back.
Yep, I'm in the back too.
There's a weak point on the back of the neck.
I got it.
Nice. Where are my loadouts? Oh, weird. There we go.
Hit one. Nice.
Good job.
Got it?
Yep.
Good job.
Hit one.
Bays up top with his support victory.
Yeah, I'm not sure how that worked.
Wow, nice cap damage, Fox. Well, you had torps. But that
I did, yeah. I did.
Yeah, hard to conclude anything from 5v4, but good job anyway.
Yeah. One assist.
I got the screenshot. You want me to send it to you, Miz?
I've got it.
Okay.
I'll probably post it later when I have a breather.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Yeah, so we still have like 3 hours until our next game. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay, well, I can take a break, get my kids into bed and stuff.
Yep.
Let me kill my stream.
You want to give us the...
I'll share the...